I think Riven should have chased that with me. We definitely kill. Okay, it's whatever. I mean, I got 2 kills out of that. Because there was no way out, right? We have to chase that Kaisa on our way out. I think we were missing someone though. Yeah, we were missing our Raven. Okay, boys. I'm gonna get a really insane back here. I probably should have just forced the game bottom. They had no summons. That was my bad. I didn't have vision on them when I initiate the recall though. Match my player now. She wants to match it, she just has to waste a lot of mana. She doesn't have a tier though. So. The Bali packs, so I'm just gonna push in to level 6. The only reason why I went to dive is because she used her E here. can't really help you if Jace is there. Oh, damn, that sucks. Oh, nice. Olaf didn't have smite, so the Draven gets the steal. I'm gonna try to get one plate here and then potentially look top. Oh no, he's got it. Okay. She actually does no damage at all. I'll give it to the Draven. I think he has a lot of stats. There's a ward here.
Around the goal,
I'll grab the armor boots. I think Syndra's too weak at the moment. She didn't build any like damage items. So armor boots pretty much just make sure I stay alive all the time. I am the bruiser for my team. I am fucking stacked, brothers. That engage, holy shit. I literally just tanked like 4 or 5 people there. Somehow lived. If I was going lethality, I'd kill the Kai'Sa there, right? But I mean, ended up working out really well. Not really complaining. I didn't have my ulti on time. I thought I could fight that long enough to have it up, but I can slay her, I guess. Oh, he ignited me as well. I'll just find bottom until I get my Sterax. Also, I need to buy Suida's Grudge this game. They're gonna go 5 plated steel caps here. It's for 4 AD. Riven has Cleaver though, so we don't need 2 Cleavers. Sucks, my team decided to just not chase that. That's a lot of true damage. I need a shield. Alright, pretty close to it. Guess I'll just grab the Krugs. Yo, ammo now, it's coming. Alright. Got my items, we're good. This thing is giving me 384 shield. Alright, definitely gotta grab this item next. I need the armor pen. The healing reduction would be okay later into the game. Right now it's fine, they don't really have too much healing. We'll clear like one or two waves top and then hit those dragon. They're gonna give us a third Drake. Okay, we can rift here and just force him to come in. We might be able to get another charge. If I don't heal off monsters with four trigger, that would be pretty cool, but might be too OP. Holy shit, we kinda just fucking smurfed that. Imagine if I had mana. Suda's Grudge would definitely help a lot. I'm gonna sell this item and grab the healing reduction here. Pretty sure that's the correct play. Alright. We can just mess around with Baron, wave clear, and wait for the dragon to spawn. We get Mountain Drake here. Super tanky. They actually killed me. I think that's... yeah, it's just pretty much Kai'Sa damage. It's all good. I don't know how long Kai'Sa W gives True Sight for. I can't really play around that. Not this thresh, man. Gonna go top man, fuck it. Yeah, oh wow, my team didn't even follow. I think I could have just lived. Yeah, whatever. Getting the Kai'Sa there was pretty huge though. She's the only one that has damage on their team at the moment. Should be able to grab like 2 and hit. At the very least. Unless they fight and we might win the game. Oh nice. Okay, yeah, they fight, we win the game. Alright, not too bad for first game of the day, I guess. We have... yeah, there's Riven and I. Very similar build. Very different champion. Monster. Imagine trying to kill Bruiser Talon in the late game.